Move the pointy to the correct place on the line. Let's look at this together. We want to plot or see where 0.5 goes. On this one you count 0.05 by 0.05. 0. 0.05. 0.1. 0.15. 0.2. 0.25. 0.3. 0.35. 0.4. 0.45. 0.5. We move the pointy here.